Flinn. Instead, Willett will take over and behind the Hamilton net. Willett centers. Now Graham a shot. And Denny makes a great save. And now we've got a heavyweight fight as Flinn and Sugden drop the gloves. Ryan Flinn and Brandon Sugden, two of the tougher guys in the American Hockey League. And here they go. Left of Mark Denny's net. Flinn comes over the top with some big right hands. Now Sugden some rights. Flinn and Sugden staring each other down. Sugden some rights. Flinn some rights now. Flinn a roundhouse right that lands. And they're still up on their feet. Sugden shakes off his right elbow. He tries a quick right. Can't reach Flinn. Flynn's got him tied up pretty good now. Flinn trying to get his right hand loose. He does. Lands a punch. And now they tie up again. They're getting tired, you can tell. Sugden a couple of late rights. He keeps missing. Flinn some late rights. And the linesman back off. And now they jump in there finally.
You gotta
a good fight for Ryan Flinn and Brandon Sugden. It's like it.
And Flynn's talking to him. And he got a smile on his face. Boy, those are indeed heavyweights. Ryan Flinn, 6'5", 248 pounds. Brandon, 6'4", 233, so he gives away a little weight. He's on a PTO, 10th year. He was in the North American Hockey League last year with the St. John Chiefs. So he's trying to make his mark again here tonight.
Some might say that's where he belongs, but well, we'll get into that.
But that was
but
a good
Ryan
one.
Flinn went right to the Hamilton Bulldogs dressing room. I'm sure he's going to be because last weekend in a fight with Guyan, the Manitoba Moose, Debian got one right hand in that cut Flinn, and Debian tried to fight him again in the second game of that two-game weekend set. Flinn said, no, you can open me up again.
Where was he cut?
Twice tonight in his Hamilton Bulldogs debut here at Cops Coliseum, and he was cut right above his left eye, I believe. So I think he's been opened up twice now.